Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to study EVS of class 3rd, chapter number 10, that is Land and Rivers of India. Let's overview the content about India, different landforms and Indian rivers. About India. India is a big country. It is the 7th largest country in the world in terms of area and second largest in terms of population. It is divided into 28 states and 8 union territories. India lies in the continent of Asia. Its north-south extent is approximately 3200 kilometers, as you can see in the picture, from Kashmir in the north to the Kanyakumari in the south, and approximately 3000 kilometers from Gujarat in the west to Arunachal Pradesh in the east. It has a 15,200 kilometers long land frontier and 6,100 kilometers long coastline. The Tropic of Cancer passes through the middle of the India. Here is the Tropic of Cancer, as you can see in the picture. Our neighboring countries are Pakistan, as you can see in the picture, and Afghanistan to the northwest, Nepal, Bhutan and China to the north, Myanmar and Bangladesh to the east, and Sri Lanka and Maldives to the south. Different landforms. India can be divided into two major parts. These are Northern India and Peninsular India. Northern India. The dominant geographical features of Northern India are Himalayas and Indus Gangetic Plains. Himalayas. The Great Himalayas lie towards the north. They have snow-capped peaks, huge glaciers and deep valleys. As you can see in the picture, here is the Great Himalaya ranges. They are divided into three parallel ranges: Himadri to the extreme north, Himachal in the middle and Shivalik to the south, as you can see in the picture. Many rivers rises from the melting snow in the Himalayas. These rivers flow through the northern plains to join the water bodies surrounding India. Next one is Indus Gangetic Plains. Gangetic Plains or the northern plains are called food bowl of India. They lie to the south of Himalayas. They stretch from Punjab in the west and Assam in the east. They are fertile land, good for growing crops like wheat, maize and rice. They are one of the largest plain in the world. So children, that's all for today. Be safe, stay at home. See you in the next video.